Yes, as a matter of fact, I don't think that The Exorcist has dated at all, and I think if it were going to be undertaken by anyone, it would be made exactly the same way today, with no changes and as graphically as it's depicted. Or perhaps someone would undertake to do it and not make it as graphically, but I don't think there'd be any problem about making it today. Matter of fact, I think it's the attitudes are more receptive toward it.
You couldn't make The Exorcist today the way I made it. It would have to be ludicrous, the way all of these Exorcist sequels and rip-offs have been. You'd have to escalate all the special effects. It would all have to be so wildly supernatural and without any kind of realistic base. It would have to be, you know, complete bullshit, which is what these films are. They are not made by people who are exploring the idea of a faith-based society. They're just made to rip people off and sell tickets.